Mumbai is a city of rich contrasts. It brims with gourmet restaurants, five-star hotels, the opulent living quarters of Bollywood megastars, and recognized attractions, making it India's most cosmopolitan metropolis. In Mumbai, it's simple to feel India in its most genuine form, and it's both overwhelming and inspirational, but you'll never forget your visit. When it comes to things to do in Mumbai, you'll be utterly spoiled for choices. So to assist you in planning your vacation to this magnificent city, we've compiled a list of the city's best activities and tourist attractions. The Gateway of India, which stands proudly on the banks of the Arabian Sea in the Apollo Bundar waterfront region, is one of Mumbai's most popular and revered sites. Tourists and residents alike go to the Gateway of India, which is one of Mumbai's most popular gathering locations. From the five jetties that flank the arch, you can watch yachts and ferries set sail. Take advantage of the street food vendor's famed Belpuri. Alternatively, simply spend an hour or two people watching at this bustling attraction. Mumbai is also home to some of India's best street food. Street cuisine in Mumbai is not only colorful and spicy, but it also provides the best value for your cash. You're never far from a fantastic hawker, but the best ones are worth searching out. Try the famed food vendors near Churchgate Station for chat. Street vendors selling chana jor garam may be found on Marine Drive and outside the Gateway of India. Alternatively, head for Carter Road for international street cuisine such as shawarma, momos, and even lime-dressed corn on the cob. Elephanta Island, a UNESCO World Heritage Site in the Mumbai harbor, is a popular day trip from the major metropolis of Mumbai. The site contains rock-cut cave temples dedicated to the Hindu god Shiva. The archaeological masterpiece, which is around 1,600 years old, is made of a collection of temples arranged in a maze-like mandala design. Inside, you'll find carvings that tell Hindu mythology stories. A 6-meter-high, three-faced Shiva statue is the main temple's crown treasure. Another prominent tourist attraction near the Gateway of India is the Taj Mahal Palace and Tower. The brownstone exterior of India's first luxury hotel, which is more than a century old, is respected for its magnificence. The windowed facade incorporates Islamic elements as well as corner turrets capped with onion domes, pointed archways, and covered balconies into its Renaissance architecture. The Taj Mahal Palace Hotel in Mumbai is one of India's most photographed locations. Take a walk down the street and take your own photo. Better yet, visit the hotel's colonial-style restaurant, the Sea Lounge, for an exquisite high tea in the afternoon. Thank you for watching. We hope this list helped you find your next location to enjoy. If you found the video helpful, please like the video and subscribe to the channel.